All right, what we got here? Yumi Nikki. I'll give a few minutes for the bat signal to go out. We'll get into this. I don't know if it's spooky or not. Music's creeping me out. That's cool. You got down the stairs and you got shit? I hate that. Legitimately, the worst feeling. Okay. In 3 minutes, and I'll give it another minute or two. The stairs, like, work it out. Yep, all that jiggling, yo. Kikiyama. Kikiyama. Fucking... I don't know what happened to that emoji maker thing I was using, where you guys could like draw pictures and show up on the stream. That got taken down, so I'm looking into some new stuff. A face cam would probably be cool. Were I a crazy son of a bitch? Okay, we're at about 4.5 minutes in. I'm gonna start this bad boy. I don't know the controls, so. Aha! Uh-huh. I know! You guys made some cool ass pictures. What the fuck? Okay. Bedroom. Get in bed. Dream world. Pinch your cheek. Number key 9. Okay. By examining certain spots, you will acquire. Enter key, a new effect to use. Oh, by examining certain spots, you'll acquire a new effect to use by using the enter key. After using one of these effects from the menu, your appearance will change. You can get rid of the effects in the room of doors, number key 5. Okay. You can save the game by walking up and checking the desk in the bedroom. Adjusting sound levels, please wait. Okay, we're just in it. I assume spacebar also does the inter. Oh shit, wait. Nope, nope. I'm not ready for sleep yet. I need to examine things. Whoa, this is some dank ass music. A game where you jump to grab the following notes. Let's do it. Okay, spacebar does the same thing as the enter button. Oh, okay, so I have to like... Ah, I'm dead. Bad start. Bad start. I score 10. Should be able to beat it. Aye! Alright, that game sucks. Find the store. Oh, nope. Okay, that's creepy. Don't freak me out with the fucking poison toad guy. Oh, I can leave. Oh. Ooh. Whoa. Backgrounds are cool. Okay, slippers. I got my little booties on, so it's okay. Milo, what you doing? I'm gonna look at my cat real quick. Okay. Let's see what we got. Looks like we gotta go to bed. Oh, what's this do? Toxel, yeah, toxic toad dude. Oh, this is nice. Alright, let's get this game. Oh shit, what'd I do? Oh, it's a save! Got it. Okay. Ooh. Peter didn't like that sequence. Uh-oh. Oh shit, it got creepy, dude. How's the audio levels? Can you still hear me? Oh, hey, my thing's gone now. My system. Oh, what the fuck? No. We're just gonna shut that off. Can I go through this door now? I can! Oh, it's the room of doors! Oh god, I can just go into any of these? Okay. Can I run? I can't. Interesting. We'll go through green door. We're gonna go through green. Oh my fuck. What the titties? What the fuck is that thing? Yo, it stays on the screen though. What the fuck? You okay, fam? What the? No! No! Get away from me! Oh god! What am I doing? Okay, alright. Got two of these guys, evidently. Whoa! What the fuck? Nope. Not ready for that. Let's check out this green place a bit more. Oh, I lost all my stuff. My dudes. I assume I need to collect all of these guys, so I'm gonna just start grabbing them. Oh, I got a frog. What? Effect. Oh, right, okay. I only have 1 HP, dude. Effect frog tutorial. Transform into a frog. Oh shit, I didn't want to do that. Okay, well maybe I did. Okay. Okay. Keep on moving. I'm just a frog. Do you ever feel like you're a frog? Yep, that's the end of my song. All I got. Okay, another one of these fuckers. Okay. Doink. Wait, what? Are they just perfectly in sync? Is this the same guy I picked up? No, it's gotta be a different one. Oh, wait. Now I have a... Okay, colors. I see, they have different colored drool. So I got a green. It's the guy I got. Wait, but... Okay, shit. Oh, what? I hate this background, dude. Fucking freaking me out. God damn it, where the fuck am I? What am I doing? Why am I a frog? Okay, I gotta try not to get lost. Okay. Okay. I is frog. I'm very confused, frog, though. Yeah, that's one of the tall, creepy ones. The big nose ladies. Yeah, I'm gonna try to avoid that. This is the door I came in from. Green door. Okay. Oh wait, now I have two of the shoopy-doos. Oh, is that good? Maybe I just want the creepy dudes. The green spits, not these guys. I don't know, does it replace this one? Kinda looks like it, huh? What the fuck am I doing? That's creepy looking. Okay, so I ran to the right because I was scared of that fucking thing in the background. Another one of these guys. Those guys. You. Doesn't look like it's really changing. Maybe we're back to this thing. There's gotta be something around here. And just threw me in here with no fucking clues. What the fuck? Do I do do? Am I just doing fucking circles here? This door makes no sense. I made the wrong pick on first door. It is confusing. Yeah, I'm just doing circles. Fuck, dude. Doesn't make any sense. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna try another door. This says nothing. Okay, wait. They said there was stuff I could do, right? With the number keys? Oh, I can jump? Bitch, what? Okay. Fuck. I gotta try pressing more buttons. Wait, what if I jump in front of you? Eh. Okay. 7, 8, 9. Wake me up. Okay, that sucks. Turn this off. This is freaking me out in my sleep. Why can't I go out? Okay. Back in we go. Alright, we'll be back in it. What happens if I try to sleep in my dream? Okay. Just gonna save real quick. What? I got this, guys. Gonna try this door out. I hate this. I have to go back and I was just joking. I don't want to do this the whole time. I already moved slow enough. Hang on. Fuck. What a bad idea. Get the fuck out of here. I want to see what the hell's down this. Oh god, I can't go back! Uh-oh. Oops. I didn't like this hand fucking door. Alright, let's do it. 4. Okay. I don't want to go that way then. 150- okay, well, nope, I have no idea what these numbers fucking mean. Oh, I just sit down with my power. Is there another button that does that? Because I have to reach all the way up there. Oh. X is that. D is that. B is that. All the bottom buttons are at the menu. Interesting. Oh, these are also movement keys. Interesting. Okay. 4. 36, 8, 4, 1, 4, 1, 0, 8, 9. What? The hell is this game? Three, one, these might just be markers so I know where the fuck I'm at. I haven't seen anything I can really. Oh shit, this looks right. Right? Oh, maybe I was supposed to keep going further in. I thought maybe this just took me to another weird door. Like another door I didn't want to check out yet. But I'm just gonna go wherever the wind takes me, I think. I think that's my plan right now. I'll just kinda figure out. This one's not on. These ones aren't on. All the ones that are on, right? That one's off. This one. This way. This way. Oh, it's a fucking thing! Ooh, you're a lamp. Okay. Effect. Yeah, this place is creepy. I'm gonna do lamp. Right? And then, can I light the... Okay. Never mind. I was like, maybe I can turn these on? Okay, I'm gonna keep following the lights that are on, though. I think that's my best bet. One up here. I'll try and keep moving upwards. Seeing a whole lot of lightage. And I'm kind of worried I'm going backwards now. You think I'm going backwards? Going backwards? Can't fucking tell. Okay. That's Lamp Boy. Yeah, this is... I'm gonna go this way. And that's the thing. Just looped me. It is still this shit though, huh? Okay, so it's like different layers. I should have went in that other gate. Okay, but it was a whole lot of nothing for a while. Let's see if there's something over this area. Another door. Oh, interesting. Very interesting. Okay. Go off the beaten path a bit. I think there's gotta be something about this building. More lights that are on, so that's probably good. What is that? How do I get that? Okay, I need that somehow. Is there like a secret door? One of these might be interactable. I also don't know if I need to like go around and collect the powers and use them for different things in different areas. Like maybe the lampposts aren't meant to be used in the lamppost area. Okay, so I evidently need... Wait, I have the frog power. Can I swim? Potentially? We'll just frog about for a minute, I think. If we see something suspicious, we'll go for it. Okay, let's follow these lampposts then. And we'll remember that for later. One that goes up. I think I want to keep going up. Ooh, they're all dark. I don't even know if this is, like, anything. Like, they could just be completely fucking random. I don't know what the fuck. Okay, well, I think I just went backwards. That's okay. Yeah, here's the fucking building again. Okay. Shit. Let's just go straight up from here, because we have a landmark now. We can kind of explore. I'll just try to go in as straight of a line as possible. Maybe we'll spot something. I have not seen a whole lot going on here, though. Okay. Fuck, I don't know. Maybe we'll go down from this door. Right? I think I do need another item. Maybe we check out the first two layers of each dream world and then fucking... Let's see if with our powers combined or something, I don't know. Big ass area. Okay, I'm gonna wake myself up. Here. We're gonna go back in. Wait. I'm gonna save. Da da na 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 na. Okay, I'm done. No, fuck! No, don't adjust sound levels every time! I don't understand! Turn around! Thank you. Jesus, maybe I won't save. The dream worlds can get pretty big. Yeah, fucking, it's feeling that way. I'm gonna try this shitter again. Oh, dude, it only worked that one time! I fucking goofed! Ooh, what if I, I'm a frog here. And go to sleep. Oh, you get frog dreams? I do not. It's different. It's different! Ah! This is dank. So you guys come to this club often? Well, they're pretty crazy here. Yeah, I know. Good tunes. Good drinks. Good times. Yeah. That was wild. Alright, let's keep going. Alright, I'm just gonna work my way around clockwise. What the fuck, dude? I can't interact with these things. Oh, they make noises. Okay, one of these has to give me, like, their appearance and power, right? These make noises. You look suspicious. Nope. Maybe the blobby boy? Damn. Nope. Okay, let's look around then. This guy looks trippy. Oh, he just makes a weird noise. Damn it. Hey, this looks like something though. Oh. Oh, is this a gate? No, I can't. Can't do anything here. Interesting. Okay, let's keep looking. Right, some disco shit going on. Oh, wiggly worms. I can walk on this thing. I haven't gotten like a dream world appearance for this place. This kind of looks like an arrow pointing this way. You look one of a kind. Oh, never mind. Looks like another arrow pointing upwards. Anything we can decipher here? It doesn't look like it. I guess I'll keep going upwards? This doesn't look like anything. And this is the door I came in. Fuck, I didn't find anything in that room. Okay, we're just gonna... We'll go back in there. We'll go back in there. There's gotta be something. Oh, this is that weird one where I was like, that looks like an arrow. Monkey. Hello. Hello. The thing. I keep going past you. And this also looks like an arrow pointing inward, so that's obviously not a thing. Back to the door. Alright, let's try going down. Bunch of weird loops. Hey, this looks like something. Dude, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. What the shit? Okay, fuck it, I'm just gonna keep going to the left. Tell me this was the answer. Was not the answer. is this, though? What the fuck? Aha! Aha! Okay. Put that shit on. Hey! Okay. Whoa! There's gotta be something with this. This is like the first effect I've seen being like discernible and actually doing something. Maybe it changes the statue things. Is there even an objective to this game? Like, is it just to explore this stuff, get powers, do weird things? Change the way these guys look. That's a square. Not seeing anything. Okay. So this might be a power I need to take somewhere else. I don't see it doing a whole lot here. But you kind of want... Oh, it changes this. Yeah. Interesting. I do want to go here. Maybe it changes the way the walls work in this world. Okay. I have no idea. This one's next. Right? A thing, finally. God damn it. I don't like this place. Monkey. Maybe the backgrounds are telling me what powers I need for each world or something. I don't. To be honest, I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing. I am just stumbling around trying shit. What are you? Hey, no, come back here. Hey, no, come back here. Hey, no, come back here. Dude, what the fuck? No, come back here. I said to fucking come back here, dude. Bitch! Got you! You fucking bitch! Okay. Cat. That's cool. Hey, I'm cute. That's horrifying! What the hell? Okay. Okay. So it's gotta be... Whoa, there's a lot of them. This guy's got a different face. Some of these are wrong. Or are they right? Is that just their color scheme for some of them? Shit, maybe... Amp? Hmm. That maybe. Not doing anything. It's gotta be different powers for different worlds. I can't imagine it working any other way. Because, like, the powers I'm getting now don't do anything. Not really. Just like a maze of people. That's kind of cool. Just keep on exploring, I guess. Gotta be a spot where I can sneak in here. Well, we're back at the door, and I'm gonna take that as a sign. Let's go to this one. Maybe we'll see something more obvious here. Because a lot of this is not obvious. Oh, cool. Creepy. Love it. Yeah, no, I hate this. I fucking hate this. Lights, though. Candle? Maybe I want lamp? I'm gonna try a lamp. Whoa, bitch, what? Okay. That's the background noise. I thought that was the noise I was making while I was walking. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, this is by far the worst fucking room so far. Let me fucking talk to you! Can't, okay. God, I feel like there's gotta be a power that affects, like, the residents of- Ah! Wait, but- No, come back! Ugh. Shit! No! Fuck! Okay. Well, I need to... Okay, what is this? Oh, good. What? What? What did I do, dude? What do I do? Dude, I'm a beacon in the night. What the fuck? What happened? Oh, damn, this sucks. Okay. Frog, save me. Yeah! Yeah! Damn. Neon? Maybe I can see something in here that I can't see normally? Okay. Help! Help me! Okay, not it. I just sit down? What if I just say fuck it? What if I just say fuck it? What you gonna do, game? Hmm? stayed up. Fine, I'll wake myself up. Damn it, that sucks. Okay, so maybe I don't run into those creepy ladies? Because I'm... It took me to a stuck area. That sucks. That sucks! E5. Oh, effect 5. 14 out of 20 what, though? I'm obviously doing something. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing, but it's something. So this is slightly colored differently. Okay, well fuck. Okay, let's go back in. Let's go back in. I really should be checking the TV every time I come in as well. Okay, it's just the creepy eye. Nothing creepy eye? Alright. I'll just leave you on. I was in this one. I want to try to find that star motherfucker. He's fast. How am I gonna catch him? Go backwards. It looks like he's moving in a slightly up pattern, so maybe I can... Oh! Okay. Okay. We'll just wait for him here. I'll try and get in front of him. Bitch! Maybe he goes in the same route. Maybe he goes in the same route! Son of a bitch. Yeah! Midget! Oh, wow. Okay. Good luck, my young friend. Or my small friend? Oh, shit. Alright, well, we gotta use that power. Because it actually seems fucking useful. Oh my god, this seems like it actually has gameplay effect. What if, like, half these fucking powers are just goddamn useless? Okay, I gotta find that fucking pyramid. The squeaking sounds faster. Shit. Where is that fucking pyramid? I don't know if I'm just passing the same shit over and over again. I'm gonna do this. Bed! Oh, what the fuck? Oh, that's not good. Hey, the stairs! Ooh, okay, go down this time. I'm tiny. Cannot bother me. Okay. Creepy. An elevator. Looks like. Oh god, it is. No, I don't want to go in yet. Where the fuck am I? I've committed. If I go back, I may not be able to come back. Oh! Can I talk to you? Are you bad? Is that just how you talk? Okay, cool. Okay. Let's get our bearings. This is a big old square center hall. Can I even go up these? Yes. Okay. Hello. Okay. Seems like in tiny form, I'm safe. Or these guys just aren't evil. Very possible. You're green. Is it just the way this wall is shaped? Looks like it, huh? Damn. Damn. Cool, bro. Door I came from? Oh, no! Nope, not the door I came from! Change menu type. Okay. What? Turn me into normal. Okay. Sure, I'd love to. How do I go about this? Do I need to file some papers? Okay, that's obviously not a fucking thing. What the hell, dude? Oh. A flute! Never mind, everything is good now, because I got a flute, toot, toot! Is this what I need to do? Hello, boombox thingy. Oh! It changed. Does playing the music do that? Oh, now it is. Actually. Oh, it's random! It looks like. Do I want it spooky? Oh, no, I don't want spooky red. No, that's too scary. We'll go with classic. Classic blue and black. Did that guy sneeze? Hey! You! Did you sneeze? Hey, talking to you. You sneeze? Bro, did you sneeze? You gotta tell me if you sneezed. Hey, wake the fuck up. Hey. I'll be a cat. I'll cat you. Oh shit. He does stuff. He reacts to me. Interesting. Okay. That's cool. I was kind of getting annoyed of things not reacting to me. It's only the cat, though. Okay, is there something with the cat? What about Tiny? Oh my god, what the fuck? I forgot to try my power! Wow! 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 Best power. Okay. Oh my god. Wait, no. Blue. Yeah, that was great. Love it. Okay, good luck, guys. He did sneeze! Okay, bless you. Just a couple of cards. Oh, man. Okay. So... that led to a dead end, so this has to lead to a dead end here as well. And this is a door. This is a door! Shit, okay, this place is cool. Thanks, bro. Ooh, I'm human again. Sorry? No. Walk over here. No. You walk over here. Hey, walk over here. Walk over here. I need you to pour your blue glop in there. Yeah. Keep on moving. There you go. Son of a bitch. maybe... seems some of the things here are actually affected by me. No? I sit as a cat, or does it take away- It does! It takes away my power! My power! What about neon? What if we make you all neon-y? Nope. Not getting a whole lot of anything from you here, huh? Alrighty. That's cool. I'm just gonna keep on working on through here then, I guess. Oh, maybe stuff actually does shit now. She doesn't start doing that until I fucking talk to her, and then she's like, oh, my head pops off my body. Maybe I was wrong, though. I don't know. Fuck. Blue! That's the one I got here. She's not dancing to it, I don't think. Wait, I didn't try the flute on the guy in here. Nothing! God damn it. I don't fucking know. Bum 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 bum. Some weird dead end around, huh? Pretty sure this is the way to the exit. Fucking maybe? Nope. Like, this guy doesn't move until I fucking trigger him. Maybe I need to talk to everybody, but that would suck to have to do for everybody. And that's the way back. That's the way to the menu change, lady. Let's see. Let's see. This, I assume, is nothing. It is very confusing. Like, they tell you nothing. Nothing about the game. We'll figure it out, hopefully. Aha! Here's the way back. Yeah, see, they're like all normal until I fucking talk to them. Okay, I think there's one more lady in the top right or something, but then I'm just gonna boogie on out of this place. No, wait, she's like top right. Yeah. Saw. Well, they all start doing weird stuff. Okay, well, I think I found all the rooms that I can find here. Let's keep on going. Was this room always like this? This room wasn't always like this. Nope. Nope. Well, son of a bitch. Like a good place for a frog. Oh, hello! Ah, frogs! Knew it. Okay. Frog it up. Notice me, senpai. Look at the way I hop. Okay, well, fuck. It's my people. Alright, so far so good. So far so good. What the fuck is going on down there? Ah, shit. What the fuck is this thing? Okay, there's some weird shit going on. You rivet into the void, does it rivet back? Yes. Yes, it does. Bitch, what is going on? Oh god, it's fucking the fucking Sabrina's goddamn gym. Oh man. Alright. This one. Shit, this one feels lucky. Then this one. And, this one. And I don't feel too great about that one. So, this one. Son of a bitch. This one. Oh shit. reset me. Okay. It is nice, I will admit, it's nice that there's actually some cognitive shit I'm doing, and not just wandering around aimlessly. Although it looks like it. I am trying to figure out this map a little bit. Aha! Oh, come on. Don't tell me I got all the way over here just for not to goddamn do anything. Alright, let's try our stuff. Maybe the flute? Hey. I don't see how power's gonna help me here. Look, there's five of me. Six of me. Seven. Wait, cat and mouse? What are you? Fuck! Wait, I didn't use the light on you, did I? Sorry. Yeah, fucking not like it did anything. Oh, hey. Are you the real one? God damn it, what the hell? Are you just here for, like, so I know where things are at? Gotta be, right? These literally don't do anything. Okay, well, fuck. Keep on going. Never mind. Well, this is a problem. I'm so confused. This room didn't have fucking anything then. There's definitely gotta be a route I missed. Where? Okay, you know what? I hate to do it, but I think I'm gonna wake myself up and try a different door. Are you moving? Are you in a different spot? What the fuck? Are you a different one? What is your secret? Okay. It fucking feels like they're fucking moving. Hate it. Okay, I wake myself up. Fuck. Fucking wake up. Wake the fuck up. I'm going back in. Hey, eyeball. Missed ya. Okay. So the last one I went into, it wasn't the eyeball room, was it? It was the steel door room? I guess I'll know as soon as I go through here. Yeah, not the eyeball room. Haven't done the eyeball room. Oh, I don't like the eyeball room. The eyeball room's gross. Okay. Okay. Need a hand? I'm scared. You the same fucking hand? You the same fucking hand, I'm less scared, more just mad. Hey, where are these things? Oh, you're like the heads. For the bodies of the things. That's cool. I guess. Okay. What the fucking don't me? Okay. Now that we've had enough creepy making out, let's keep going, I guess? Wait, maybe I play you the song of my people? Hey, what up? No? What about if I'm a frog? Turn me into a prince. Sess. I don't know. Lamp. No. Okay. Neon. God damn it! Put the fucking flute on. Let's keep going. We're gonna use creepy face as a landmark, though. A lot of hands! Hey, some legs! I don't like that I can walk through that specific part of you. But that's fine. Eyeballs, okay, okay. Back into my fucking comfort zone here. Hey, there's a fucking face! Okay, down this way. Go this way. Maybe I have to walk to each specific landmark, like they're leading me somewhere? I don't know, these maps are so fucking big. Empty shit over here. Okay, eyeball door. We're going this way. We are going this way, people. No fear, I have the flute. So there's gotta be something I can. There's gotta be like a power I can fucking get over here somewhere. There's been one in every room. Someone knocked downstairs? That's creepy. Don't fucking tell me that shit. I'm about to run down there. Yeah, I don't like that. I don't like that one bit. Okay, so it's the fucking jumpy legs. Can I... I'm trying to help you, friend. I don't know. I'm sorry. Okay, Brib. I'll be here, fucking wandering the endless goddamn wastes. Shit, dude, I don't know. Endless wastes, up this way. lot of eyeballs. Okay. Maybe there's something in these eyeballs. Eyeballs don't like, what, lamps? Nothing. Nothing, dude. I don't know. This leg's hopping. I know what else can hop. A frog. Wait, you have an eye. Yeah! What do I do? Okay. That's an effect. That's interesting. That's cool. Matotsuki. Let's see. Well, I don't want this effect on, that's for sure. So we'll go back to the classic frog and check out this fucking room. Thanks, Kabi-sama. What the fuck? I hate this room. I hate it! Yeah, Jesus. Alright. Yeah, okay. Okay, this is awful. And this is fucking horrendous. The fuck are you? Where are you fucking looking at, you fucking creepy ass blob motherfucker? Keep on fucking floating. Okay. What we got? This looks like something. Maybe. Hey! Good poop. But also what? What if a whole gaggle of us go in there? Oh, nothing. Okay. Well, but. Oh, this weird ass road. Far, I am extremely lost, and I have no idea what I'm doing. This place is creepy. I don't like being in this place. Oh, hey, what's this? Hey, a bicycle! Hey, yo, a bicycle! Yeah! Oh, I'm a bike! I'm on a bike! Oh, ding ding ding! Cool, order up. Let's go. Okay. Oh, this is so much nicer. This is so much nicer. Okay. Let's see what we can see. Yeah, this place sucks. Yeah, they don't seem as bad now. Good old bike. Oh, this is so much better. This is so much fucking better. Don't know what I'm doing, but I'm doing it a lot faster. Okay, there's the door. We're going this way. Shuka 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 shuka. Anything in here? No? Professor Oak would be mad, because this is not the time or the place. What? What? Are my dudes in there? No? Oh, shit. Wait, no. What? But they were making the no- Oh, but- okay. Well. Okay. I hate it. That's just the thing. This should lead me back to the pooper. Okay. Okay. We're going this way. And we're back at the door. I think the bicycle is maybe the only thing I'm gonna get from here. At least for right now. Let's check out this room. Ooh. Kinda neato. Oh. Okay. Okay. Alright. Alright. Interesting, interesting, interesting. Very, very interesting. Cool book. Oops. Hey, what's this? Oh, oh. Do it. Hey, creepy. I love it. Going left. Ah, my ear. Oh god, my ears. Maybe I should have gone right. I don't know. What was that? What's that? What are you? Ah, I knew it. What the fuck is this thing? Wait. No. What the fuck is this place? Hate it. I hate it. Well, we gotta check out this room. Can't just not go in the room. Just can't go up here. Ah! What the fuck? Okay. I like that. Okay, okay. And let's see what's up. Wait. Can I? I can! Okay, alright. Okay, there's safety in numbers, dude. There's safety in fucking numbers. Go. Okay, cool. I can draw poorly as well. That's dope. Hey! Hey! Hey. Wait, do I need to be big? Here, turn into normal. It still does the squeakies! Interesting. I left last time, let's go right. Okay. Okay. I don't trust it. I don't trust this place one bit. Long fucking really long bicycle. Yeah. I thought it would be rude to ride my fucking bike on the pier, so I didn't, but you know. Oh, come on. Talk to me. Yeah, you speak to me. Speak to me. All right. Well, cat. Okay, that kind of freaks him out a bit. Frog. Oh, come on, dude. I'm fucking bearing my goddamn soul right now. Alright. Bicycle. Shit. Bicycle. Yeah. Okay, okay. I don't know. Another fucking weird dock area. There's another staircase that leads out that way. Maybe there's something I can find. Oh, cause this was like a weird small boy route. Wait, gotta track these things. Creepy. Spooky. Okay. Come on, come on. I traveled so far, you gotta give me more than just that. You gotta give me more than just a head spin. I'll be a lamp for you. I'm a lamp. Okay, cat seems to get the most. Fucking. The most. Is he following me? He follows me if I'm the cat. What do I do with that? Okay, come here. There's a fisher dude. Oh, they're all coming towards me. Oh, that's creepy. Ah, no! No! You son of a bitch. You son of a bitch! Okay. Wait. You weren't there before. Oh, I gotta go back.
Kate, we gotta go back to the island. No, Kate, we gotta go back.
Disconnected now?
No.
Okay, let's go back. Avoid the fisher boy. Now, where's this way go? Oh, I have to go up into the mouth. Interesting. Hey, fisher boy. Just gonna avoid you for a minute. I don't know what I'm supposed to do though. Like, what's your thing? Do I bring you down to the stuff? Do I make you do stuff? Cat. Seems to work. I also wanted to try flute. No. Okay. So it is cat. Cat is definitely crucial to whatever the hell this thing is. Damn it. I thought maybe something different would happen. I don't know why. Don't ask me why. What up with this fish now? I'm a frog. Hey. Yo, bro. Cat. Meow, meow. You do come over here. Does he follow me now? Oh! I helped the fisherman! Keep doing that, but it seems like it. I think it's a fish. I'm trying to get, like, over here. To, like, his hook, but I'm not sure. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Just over here. But no. But like over here though. Damn it. Left. Come on. It doesn't fucking do anything! Oh my god, I'm a fucking idiot. It didn't do shit. Oh, come on, dude. He's right there! Nope, oh, that was way off base. Okay, fuck this. Fuck you, fisher boy. Okay. Oh my god. There's things now. I have no idea what I'm fucking doing. I'm fucking going. Ride my bike. I'm just trying to be cool. I'm trying to be cool with this dream shit. Yeah, EB. I'm gonna explore a little bit more. I've kind of just been... Yeah, see, there's like hella shit that... Ah, see? God damn it, what? I'm so mad. Where the fuck? Another goddamn bed. I don't fucking trust that goddamn bed. Far you can fucking throw my fucking bed. Might have to go to the bed though. That looks like a gate, kind of. Alright. I'm lost. I don't know if you guys caught that, but I'm fucking lost. Where's that bed? I'm going to bed. Where's that bed? Bed? Bed. Where'd you go? It's the fucking thing again! Shit. I lost the bed. I lost the fucking bed. Oh yeah. Hat and scarf. Yeah, I'm cute as shit. It makes the noise. That's the noise. Maybe I need it for the vending machine. Okay. Bicycle. Yes. Yes. It's all coming together. I think. Oh, the fucking bed! Yes, come here, sweet, glorious bed. What do you mean? Oh, thank god. It's a fake bed! Uh-oh. Fake. They tricked me. Okay, I've been this way. I need to go up a bit, explore this way. more into the creepy shit. Door! Oh shit, it took me to a completely different fucking door! Oh man, which one was I in? This one? Have I done this one? Yeah, okay, cool. Let's do this one. Go into this one. Hey, snow scarf! Ah! Yes. Okay, where might I need a snowman ability? They do different things in different places. Okay, so I gotta find the right power for the right world, it's looking like. Bed. Another fucking bed. Snowman it. Don't think this is what I want. Pretty confident in that, actually. Can I always go back? No. Okay. So just something. Okay, so I gotta figure out something. Fuck these beds for now. Take me to that creepy underground place. Chloe's home? Yes. A break would do me-
igloo! Fucking turn it to the thing!
I can't! What do you mean? Oh, son of a bitch. Okay. Alright. Hey, it's snowing now. Oh. Yaha. I am snowman. Okay, let's see. Oh, it's like a... Okay. Okay. Okay, bicycle, because I move so fucking slow. Okay. What have we got here? Balloon!
I'm in the water.
Frog! This is not what I anticipated, I'm not gonna lie. Tree! How do I get there? Do I have to turn small? Can I do that? No, it doesn't work. And I'm very slow. Okay. We all live on a yellow balloon, a yellow balloon. There's gotta be a balloon somewhere I can use. Okay, wait. Okay, hang on. Bullshit! Let me in there! Okay. Scene dressing? Okay. Oh, so this is the island I was on. Seriously? Okay, fine. There'll be something in the water. Okay. Could have been wrong. I mean, there has to be something in the water. It's a matter of finding it. I assume it's like a yellow balloon out somewhere. But could be wrong. Trying to like circle land masses so I have some point of reference. Okay. That's where the pink balloon's at. I didn't see anything on this island really. This is just the same thing, the other side of it. No, that's the same thing, but other side of, right? Oh, it must be something in the water. I get it now. Nice. That's true. You can sign whatever you want. I want to get to this tree island. Man. No, I understand, I understand. Fucking cords. Shit. This is fucking Coral Island. I'm not seeing dick all out here, dude. Fuck. Okay, little island. Okay. Ooh, balloon. There's gotta be another fucking balloon around here, dude. There really might be nothing, which would suck. But there's gotta be a way to get to that other fucking island from here. Shitting balls, dude. Okay. Go hit that blue balloon. Oh, I can use my bike, though. Alrighty. We're going back to the start and going the other way. The only thing I can really think to do right now here... Nope. Maybe I have to get in there from a different dream world. Yeah, that's seeming like the case, because I couldn't really do anything in there. Snow Woman. Okay. Oh, there's a bunch! Oh. I don't have any effects like this, though. Nobody's in this one. There's that one guy in there. There's gotta be a way to wake him up. This one. Nowhere in there. Or in here. If he's gone, I'm gonna fucking freak out. He, she, I don't know. I'm a frog, wake up. Lamp? How do I wake you up? Cat, wake up. That kinda worked. Yeah, I don't know. Also extremely slow as a snowman. Okay, well, that guy's in there. Maybe we'll find out again what I can do with him, but I don't know. Okay, the sneaky ass bed. Don't think I wanna fuck with that yet. the solo igloo. Bed.
Okay.
I might need to go back to the doors. I think I need to go back to the doors. Doesn't seem like a whole lot over here. Oh, shit. Never mind. I can't go into the menu when I'm... done a bunch of circles. This hasn't really shown me anything. So can't find that fucking door. Alright, wake myself up. Save real quick, like. Right, I have to activate it. Stupid me, I'm just sitting there like, okay, anytime now. Okey-dokey. Eyeball again. Cool. What's up, buddy? Alright, this one. Wrong. Sorry. This one. Bitch, what? Light! I have a light! Oh, fuck yeah! Boom! Yeah, this is making more sense. This is starting to make way more sense. Does, okay, okay. Weird deal. Nothing? Got nothing for me, bro? Alright. Oh, I should have tried the cat on that one lady. The snow place. Okay, that's a loop. another thing. Motherfucking hand. A knife? Let's go. That's all I need. Don, come get me, idiots. Oh! You wanna fight? You wanna fucking fight? You fucking want some? Okay, lamp. Sorry. It's a good knife. A kitchen knife. Walking. Just the big two. Oh, hey. No, stop. Come back. Let me fucking talk to you. Bastard. Bitch. Wait, I do this. Are you happy? We cool? What's your fucking deal, bro? Okay. I'm just gonna keep on going then. Yeah. You're fucking nothing. Fucking nothing. Are you following me? Don't fucking follow me, bro. Okay, but maybe follow me. I don't know. Wanna be friends? Wanna be friends, bro? Let's go, bro. Bro, bro, bro. We're gonna go this way. Hopefully we'll find something spooky. Ooh, man, lights just flickered. Probably not good. Well, if I disappear suddenly, my power died. I've done the up thing on this. Oh, maybe I bring it to the creepy things. Shit, where are the creepy things? But yeah, if I disappear suddenly, it's because my power died. Come on, buddy. Get him. Here, I'll turn the lights off. You do your thing. Okay. That's not it. That's not our answer. He is following the shit out of me, though. Alright. There's the kitchen knife and thing. This thing. Try again. Nachos? Alright, you know what? I think we're gonna call it here for tonight. I'm gonna go get some food. And then fucking we'll come back to this another time. I just need to give myself a minute because I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing. Yeah, we'll probably come back with this tomorrow. Maybe later tonight. I don't know. I don't know what I'm fucking feeling. But yeah, fucking big thanks to Kabi-sama for coming out and chilling. The Gooby, as always, for chilling. We got links in the description below if you want to check out some more shit. And yeah, thanks for coming out, you guys. Have a good night. And I gotta actually save before I do my outro. Yeah, fucking this game is a trip. This game's a motherfucking trip. Don't know what I'm doing, but it's starting to make more sense now that I've gotten more abilities and shit. But yeah, fucking you all have a good night, and I'll catch you all on the flippity-flop. Thanks for coming out, you guys. Bye for now!